I take it you've heard the name Abraham Brand.
They call him the Preacher, I believe. He resides in Mount Hermon.
Bodies are turning up there in the river.
Find out the root of these killings. Time is of the essence.
What brings you all this way?
Saw smoke, thought we'd see some lodgings, rest our horses.
You need to see the Preacher.
We have new guests. Welcome to Mount Hermon.
How long will you be staying?
Long enough to rest, a few days.
Abraham frightens me, David.
You are in search of something.
By some strange twist of fate, Abraham is the same man that killed my father 20 years ago.
David, you will kill this man.
You're not safe. I'm trying to leave this place.
They say he's been touched by God.
Let us pray.
You're not feeling well.
No, I feel fine.
No, you have the fever.
Something's not right.
No. Trey.
Help me.
You have no idea what's going on here.
I'm a Texas Ranger. I was sent by the governor himself. I've been chasing this man my entire life.
The hell are you doing to my wife?
Heathens be damned.
You say one word and I'll blow your head off.
He's put you in the river, like he did your father.
Take him.
I've known you'd be coming for me, David. I'm guessing you didn't foresee this.
What did you think of that thriller? Thumbs up or down? Unfortunately, too often thrillers aren't really that thrilling. Like horror, it is hard to avoid cliches when it comes to thriller movies. Well, we've found two thriller movies releasing in 2016 that will get you at the edge of your seat. Well, hopefully. Inferno by Ron Howard, releasing on October 14, the sequel to the 2006 blockbuster The Da Vinci Code and 2009's Angels and Demons. Tom Hanks is reprising his role as Robert Landon from the first two movies, which follows an unraveling conspiracy that centers on Dante Alighieri's classic poem Inferno about the nine circles of hell. Hanks is joined this time around by Felicity Jones and Ben Foster. The second one is A Man in the Dark, directed by Fede Alvarez, who is re-teaming with the producers Sam Raimi and Rob Tapper. Releasing on August 26 and starring Dylan Minnette, Jane Levy and Stephen Lang. In A Man in the Dark, three teens, who get away with perfectly planned home robberies, have set their sights on one last payout that will get them out of crime forever. Their target? A reclusive blind man with millions of dollars in hiding. But as soon as they break into his home, the tables are turned and they find themselves trapped and fighting for survival against a psychopath with secrets of his own. Okay, so there you have it. Let me know in the comments below your thoughts on these movies, and I will leave you with our thriller movie playlist so you can watch all the trailers.